Assalamu alaikum and welcome back to my channel, sweets. So I'm just going to do a quick voiceover since I want to explain a few things. But first of all, I know I have been away for a very long time due to me getting ill, but I'm slowly recovering, alhamdulillah. And many of you might even be like, oh, but these hijab styles are so easy for Heen. Well, they obviously are, but these are the hijab styles I usually wear when I go to horseback riding or anything like that. And anyway, so let's get into what I wanted to say. So the first thing is that I am wearing a jersey scarf here, since I love jersey scarves, especially when it comes to horseback riding or any other sports. It basically just stays in place and you don't even need to pin it down to your actual, you know, bunny cap or anything else. Another thing is that I would prefer you to wear your bun quite low, or even make a fishtail, which I usually do, and then I just tuck it into my shirt, or even a polo, which I always wear. And these stuff I mentioned, especially the last one, goes to if you're wearing a helmet,